Now we will see snapshot for drug trials. We will see a snapshot for this drug. This provides the clinical trial conducted for this study. So FDA approved Acrufer based on evidence from three clinical trials. These are the three clinical trials. Then who are the people involved in study, participants. Then the trial design. It was evaluated in three clinical trials of 295 patients. Trial 1 and trial 2 had IBS. The dosing period is provided. Then the benefit measurement is provided here. So this is just an overview, we can say. Clinical trial, there are database which you will see in coming slide.